It was a great competition. It's a good experience to have. It's fun to race with all the youth guys and like be in the top. It's nice, and it prepares you good for the big competitions as the World Cups and the Olympics.
And did you think, like, 1 year after the Youth Worlds, you'd be sailing at the Olympic Games? Because it's a massive step up, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. But, I was lucky that in Denmark we don't have any good R6 sailors, so I was the best. And then I qualified the country, and then they sent me. So, yeah, it's a huge step, but it's great.
And did the Youth Worlds sort of help you prepare for that one nation, one entry, that sort of event?
Yeah, exactly. What I just said, it's like, it's a big competition, you're only one guy from each country, and you have to qualify. So yeah, it's like, it's a bit like the Olympics, just in smaller scale.
And what's it going to mean to you to represent Denmark at the Olympic Games?
It's amazing. I will try to do my best and make a Danish windsurf nation proud.